The Reaper's warning can be found in most underwater mapped caves. It is there to tell you that you are leaving the daylight zone or cavern zone and entering a full underwater cave. It is also there to help turn away non-cave certified divers from entering the cave and potentially getting lost.